So this morning, I'm just going to cut my grass here and just get ready for the weekend. As you can see, the village is getting ready to pick up the garbage and the grass clippings this morning. So I'm just going to do my grass cutting and then go from there. Okay, so just enjoy this with me. Of course, I'm just doing this for fun. So enjoy it with me. By the way, I use what is it called, electric lawnmower, because of allergies to grass. But that doesn't stop me from cutting the grass. And I'm going to put my mask on also while I'm cutting the grass, just so that the pollens don't get into my nose and into my lungs, and then I start coughing and sneezing and so on. I don't need that. So that's why I'm going to use my mask. I'm going to be using it this morning while I'm cutting the grass. And then this is the electric lawnmower. Right here, it's a Black & Decker electric lawnmower, and you can see the cable that goes to the power, you know, to the power line. But I prefer this to the gas or petrol lawnmowers. The fumes can just make me sneeze, and I don't need that. So I'm going to start cutting the grass now and then just do this for a few minutes, and then we go from there. Okay? Enjoy. Hope it's positioned very well. Yeah? Very well positioned. Let's do this. Let's get going. So the lawnmower is connected now, and I can get going. Let me grab my gloves. To protect my real cool hands from any scrapes and so on. So I use my gloves. you can see the beauty of the electric lawnmower is that you can go back and forth and it will still just cut. Thank you. Second bag, we are almost done. Now, we're gonna cut the one next to the sidewalk. So let's shift this way. And shift. We're not doing too badly on time, 16 minutes. So that was what it took to cut the lawn in front of the house. So I'm going to do the one next to the road in front of the sidewalk and see how far it takes us, okay? Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Fine. Right, number three. So by the way, what this does is that it also enables me to do some of my workout. You know, I'm able to work out, you know, burn some calorie, perspire, and it's all good. I'm going to call the other side. So I'm going to turn the camera around, and we're doing good on time. We're actually at 22 minutes and the camera is still rolling. So I'm going to turn it around so that you can see what's going on with the other side. Okay? I'm going to be cutting this side now. That's bag number four. We're getting there. Hang there with me. We're almost there. Get in there. Let's see. I'm doing well. I'm doing the YouTube here. All right, I hope you've enjoyed this as much as I have been cutting the lawn. I hope you have enjoyed it. Enjoy the view. See you next time. Bye bye.